Hello and welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout 4, where today we are continuing with the, let me check, yeah, the old guns quest. So we need to go speak to Preston Garvey. Might as well fast travel to him. Alright, go to finish off the artillery quest. Go see what else he's got for us. Yeah.
Hope you find your son.
Thank you. Where is he? He's all the way over there. Guessing he's in this house somewhere. Oh, there he is. He's hiding in the corner.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And
okay.
Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha! That's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. Now, before I forget, I've got something else for you to look into.
Okay.
Hi.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
I'll head for home then.
Hey.
Good luck.
No. Red Rocket. Confirm. I thought you had a mission for me. Okay. Oh, Cram.
At least it's not raining.
Hey.
What is it?
Wait there.
I'll stand ready.
Why is it still? There we go. Hey, dance.
Paladin.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Yes.
Ready.
Roger that.
Send Preston Garvey to Sanctuary Hills. Confirm. This is Sanctuary Hills, isn't it? Oh, it's Sanctuary. Alright. Let's see. Stop the raiding problem at Abernathy Farm. Oh, there we go. That's why I couldn't see it. It was right next to me. Where the chuff are you going in a hurry? Oh, traders. Hello, trader.
Yeah.
Hello. I want to sell some stuff.
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Yes,
let's
please.
See what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
All right, what do I want to get rid of? Why have I got a blowtorch? I don't want that. Right. Want all those. Hmm. There was something I wanted to get rid of. Ah, pre-war money. Okay. Is there anything else? Or have I just been breaking it all down? Oh, I need to turn in those technical documents. No, right. Do you have anything I need? Fusion cells, maybe? I think I've got enough ammo. Yeah, I've got over 1,000 fusion cells. Anything up here? Six caps. Yep. Yep. Alright, now do you have any screws? Oh, I need those. I need a shipment of circuitry. Do you have screws? Yes. Shotgun shells. Telephones, apparently, I need. I'll confirm that.
I'd just leave that if I were you.
Right. How am I doing for weight then? Should be fine. Although I might go and drop everything off at Red Rocket once I've picked up the quest here. Ah, there we go. Hello, good sir.
Glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
Tell me what's going on.
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. Had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks. It'll be a relief not to have to worry about them.
And we're going back to Corvega. Right. What's this? I'm sure I've looked at it. I might as well inspect it for now, and I want to go and drop off that shipment of screws. And the other crafting stuff. Oh! Yeah, I've looted this. Right. Yes, please. Go and drop off my stuff. Then we'll head down to Corvega and kill some raiders. Should be simple enough. It was easy enough last time, and now I've got power armor and a 50 cal sniper rifle and all the rest of it. Alright, let's transfer. Alright. Drop the hot plates off. Shipment of circuitry, shipment of screws. I think that. Oh, telephones, yes. Right, that should do. I'm building up quite the collection of power armor. Right, Corvega, where are you? There we go. Yes, please. Oh, and I need to level as well. So, level 40 for that. 31, 37, 31. Sneak. Gunnut needs level 39. Life givers maxed. 133, 30. Don't want that. So I might as well grab a point of sneak. Okay. So no longer trigger floor based traps. At some point. Yeah, ninja. Your ranged sneak attacks do 2.5 times normal damage. Yeah. Just need to get my agility up, so. Two more levels. To unlock that. Right. Inventory. Marksman sniper rifle. Oh, I think he saw me. There's some people up top, but I think I'm just going to ignore them. Where's the... Where are you going? Ah, whatever.
Heads up. They've stealth.
I think I broke his AI. Alright, let's grab me my shotgun. Seems I have plenty of ammo for it now, and we're going to be inside. Combat rifle could be better in certain situations, but I like shotguns.
Aim for their weak spot.
Okay.
This isn't safe at all. We need to find some cover as soon as possible.
Yep. Up. Oh, getting stuck on things. What have we got? Caps. More caps. Oh, caps and fusion cells. Okay. So close. That's getting, yeah, I'm getting further away.
That's it.
Ammo. Let's see if there's anyone up here. I mean, I kind of know there is, but... Hey, what are you going to do? Right. When the loading screen of Doom wants to sort itself out... Where's me? It was a long shot, but... Oh! Thanks, Dans! Ooh, shinies. Okay. I missed that last time I was here. Let's go back to the hardened combat rifle. Thanks, Dans. What are you shooting at now? Oh, there's more people. Ow. Where are you? Oh. You were outside, okay. Yeah, I hear you, I hear you. You up here? Ah, there you are. Someone else over this way.
Oh, man, come back. I was having fun. Fucking hide from me. Dead.
Where are you? Where the chuff? Oh, you're down. Most people. All right, yes, got through here.
Oh, it's on.
Get one shot. Where the chuff are you hiding? Ah! No, I'm just looting. I'll get to you eventually. Alrighty then. Okay. Oh. You were down there. Alright, so let's finish off in here. Alright, loot that. What have we got here? Jet. Ammo. Don't think I need fuses at the moment. I will. Oh, I need aluminium. Yeah, loads of ammo. Loads of ammo. I don't think this, no. I'm only really taking ammo and stim packs. Got no way to carry everything else. Alright, let's head back inside. You don't actually need to clear this outside bit for the quest, but I like to. It's just polite. Let's switch back to the shotgun. Alright. Yeah, this is much, much easier now. Okay.
Nice.
Ammo caps. Don't have anything else. No, we're really not. No. I've already got the key. Okay. Caps, caps. Caps and shotgun shells. Where are you? There's three of you over that way. I can't actually remember my way around here, so. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Just all the loot. this lead? Oh. Thank you. Isn't there something else here to loot? I could have sworn there was more stuff around here to loot. I guess I'm wrong. That's that area cleared. Got Dandy Boy apples. Nothing in the fridge. So I've got some bottle caps. Oh, aluminium can. Yep, I need that for repairing my armour. Bottle caps, thank you. Aha, here we are. Right. Actually.
Vehicles have small fusion engines under the hood, so watch where you shoot.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay.
There must be something significant in this area.
What you got left in?
Where are the rest of the corpses? No? I'm quite happy here, just wandering around looting your buddies. I mean, I'm literally stomping around in power armor. You couldn't get less stealthy. Where are you? You're all up there. I don't know, I'm trying to figure out how I can get up here. Oh wow, even with the torch of my pit boy on, it's dark. Oh, wow. Alrighty then. There is a way up there. There has to be a way up there. There's no controls on this. At least not that I can see. I was able to make it up on here.
Did you hear that?
Aha! No, it wouldn't let me. I was pressing the space bar and nothing happened. Yeah, I pressed the space bar and nothing happened when I tried to jump off. There is a way over there, though.
You never know what you'll find.
Alright. It wants me to go through here, though. So I'm guessing there's more people to kill out here? Thought I'd got them all, but whatever. I really want to get up to that top bit because there's actual stuff to loot, but it looks like it's just not going to let me in power armor. And of course we're dealing with the loading screen of Doom again. Here we go. No? Oh, it's all done. Yep, let's go turn this in. Yes. Oh. Enemies nearby, where? Oh, there's... That'll be where the that'll be the enemies nearby. Why I sold my mother. Where are you nice folks? Oh, and here. Or you're in bed. I suppose I can wake you up. Oh, there. I'm not going to steal anything.
Blake?
So can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
Okay. Talk to the settlers at Somerville Place. Let's do that one next. Ooh. I guess I haven't been there. Rifle out. They're all, yeah. No, I'm just going to leave the creepy blood bags alone. Or meat sacks. vertibird nearby. Oh! Okay. Well, I'll leave them to it. They look fine. Here we are. Don't seem to be taking any damage. Yeah, our HP's pretty much full.
Just so you know, I'm keeping my eye on you.
Okay.
We ain't got any handouts if that's what you want.
I'm wearing sodding power armor. Does it look like I need handouts?
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yep.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. Some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on
okay.
It. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Right. How far have we got to walk? Yeah, not far. That's another location nearby I can pick up as well. But I do have to, pardon me. I don't want to have to wade across the radiation bath, so. Distress signal found, okay. Oh, there's a lot of things around here for me to look into. Let's check the train yard. Caps. Let's unlock it for the XP. Oh. Let's follow the train line. Because I'm sure there's bound to be loot along here for me. Carriages are open. That looks like a shop or a diner or something. Ammo. Caps. War ghouls. Oh, I don't want that. Just clicked automatically out of habit. Right. And I really need to stop doing that. Let's keep exploring. I like exploring. That is the one thing that most Bethesda games are actually good at. Ow. Three headshots. How's that? Fine. There were two. Ah, there we go. Or not. Oh, you can't just die to us. Right. Ah, there's the body associated with that weapon. Alright. Probably want to switch to the shotgun, but
that's it.
Yeah. No, thank you. Ah, that's back outside. Oops. Why am I? Back inside. You know what? No, I think they're just dead. Oh, so much loot. Health am I down? 73? Yeah, we'll have some of that. Where are the bodies? Killed a whole bunch of people. Where are the bodies? Okay. That's that turret. Aha. All right, let's keep looting. I'm gonna be flush with ammo for a while. I'm making all those caps back I used up earlier. Ah, we're back through here. Okay. Oh, 50 car rounds. Always need more of those. And more 50 car rounds. And like all the technical documents. I don't want to go through that door yet. I want to keep looting. Mash. These are some well equipped, like mercenary types. At least I assume the gunners are mercenaries. Who just said hey? I thought I killed everyone here. Why is there someone talking at me? Oh. Yeah. I know. I'm over-encumbered when I'm not in the power armor. Hoping that's the I'm hoping that's the turret control for the whole building.
Who's there?
Yeah, you're in there somewhere, or you're under the floor. And this is a Bethesda game, after all.
Good work. Don't leave anything behind.
Ow! Stupid frag mind. Okay. You guys really do take a beating. Keep heading this way.
Remember, gunners can't be reasoned with, and they don't surrender.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Poisonous synth left leg. Okay. I think I do need the combat rifle. Keep exploring. I'm bound to find everybody eventually, so. Guess everyone else is upstairs. Safe control. Disengage lock. Probably should have picked it. Oh well. Maybe I do need the shotgun. Must be up here. Okay. Looted you, haven't I? That's empty, okay. Not having as much luck as I did the other times.
There we go.
Oh.
You're pretty handy with that terminal. Halo would be impressed.
I'm sure he would. Waste of time in there.
I
I heard it. Excuse me, Dance. Where'd the other guy go? There he is. Tactical excited plasma pistol. Well, it's a pistol, so no thanks. Where's this guy? There we go. Right. Somewhat flush with ammo now. Oh. That's just here. Right. Anything in here? Oh, bobby pins. Thank you. Not this way. That's where we came up. I don't think I did a full explore here though.
Sweet.
Oh! And another fat man. This game really wants me to throw nukes at people, doesn't it? That's where I came in. Don't think I checked along here, did I? Oh, and I've just noticed that I have massively overrun this episode again. Well, not that much. So, let's head out of here and call it an episode. So, as always, I want to thank you all for watching. You know how YouTube works.